friends and partners in the kingdom of God Almighty. We greet you in the name of the reigning Lord Jesus. Let all praise, glory and honor be unto Him, now and forevermore. May our Heavenly Father make your heart to swell with joy and bliss on seeing His mighty miracles and wonders in these modern days. I thank you very much for your unceasing prayer support and for your continuous financial support to spread the word of God all over India and the world. From August 4th to 7th, 2011, we had a wonderful Good News Festival of joy and love in a city called Erode, a western district of the state of Tamil Nadu, India. Though the weather reports were all threatening us day after day before the crusade, we went ahead with the meeting just as instructed by the Holy Spirit. The Lord did not allow our faith to go in vain. He controlled the rough weather, and the meetings were a great blessing to thousands of people. He heard the prayers of thousands of prayer warriors and stopped the rain by nullifying the weather reports, and there was not a single drop of rain on the ground even though it was raining all around. The Lord did mighty miracles on all the days of the meetings. Demons were cast out in Jesus' name, the sick were healed, and multitudes were delivered and accepted the Lord as their own personal Savior. Many Christian leaders themselves were so amazed on seeing the loving power of God and the great miracles that He performs for the people. Now we are going to see some of the testimonies which brought great glory to the resurrection power of the Lord Jesus. Mr. Philip Ramaswamy, Erode, tells about his son Vijay Raj, who was delivered miraculously during these Erode meetings. Vijay Raj was suffering from the possession of evil spirit for the past 25 years. Because of this, right from his young age, that is right from his childhood, he was kept chained in a separate room in his house. He was so violent that nobody couldn't even near him to even give him food. They used to keep him in that dark room and give him food or any other needs that he wanted from a great distance, beating him to submission. The father brought his son Vijay Raj with great faith to these meetings. He was kept chained in the meetings also. During the prayer time, Dr. Anandastira called Philip by name and said, "The Lord is delivering your son right now." The power of the Holy Spirit descended upon Vijay Raj at that very instant, and all the evil spirits that had tormented him for such a long time left him instantaneously. He was delivered completely, and both father and son went home praising God. Brother Chandran was deaf for the past 15 years. He was suffering a great deal because of this. During prayer, the Lord touched his ears and opened them. Now he can hear perfectly well. Sister J. Lakshmi, Erode, had severe fever 6 years ago. From that day on, she lost all function in her hand and legs. Because of this, she used to drag herself around everywhere. She couldn't walk, she couldn't do her work on her own. She came to the meetings with great faith. The Lord touched her during prayer time, the power of the Holy Spirit descended upon her, and all the weakness in her hands and legs vanished completely. Now she can walk well and she can use her hands normally without any pain or hindrance. Praise God. Sister Padmavati was suffering from the possession of evil spirits for the past several years. She was on the verge of death. She could not do anything on her own, and both her legs went numb. She could not get up or walk a long distance. Every time she used to sit and get up, she used to have a lot of pain. During the meetings, when Reverend Dr. Joshua was praying, the Lord delivered Sister Padma completely from the possession of the evil spirit. All the numbness vanished. She can now sit, get up and walk without any pain. Praise the Lord. This beloved mother, Maria, suffered from a lot of pain in her body for the past 3 years. Because of this pain, she could not walk normally. Her eyesight also diminished and she could not see clearly in both her eyes. During prayer, when Sister Jane Joshua was praying for the people, this mother was completely delivered from all her sicknesses. The Holy Spirit descended upon her, the power of sickness vanished, and the strengthening power of the Lord Almighty filled her. Now she can walk really well and she can also see very clearly. Look at her rejoicing and praising the Lord.